6'6". 8 seasons as a professional, 31 tournaments and 2 career wins. They will not be easy, I can tell you. Latvia have got the power, they've got the experience, and they've got actually a lot of support in the crowd as well. The Latvians have come down to the Netherlands and really, really have been cheering them on, and they much appreciate that. We're going to get underway in just a couple of moments. Hello! This is JB. It's a wonderful, wonderful time. So, first point there to Canada. They've got the service here with Sam Schachter. 25 years old, 6'6". And the Latvians giving him a little bit of trouble right behind his right shoulder. That's a lovely little dink over the top from Martins Plavins. Lovely play. He had a big mountain in front of him, so he went round it. This is really, really big, big hitting. Canada picks up the point after a 78-kilometer hit. It's Binstock. A little bit of confusion there. Josh Binstock will take the serve. Still wearing small sunglasses there. Get used to it, I guess. Doesn't need them at the moment. Out of play. Out of play. Yep. For 3-1. Well, there might be just a little bit of annoyance there by the Latvians, but it was definitely out. It was definitely wide. Let's have a look. The camera doesn't lie, and neither do the line judges. Great call. Great call. It was out. 3-1, Canada. Binstock. Good. That was a big hit from Plavins. He was annoyed that the other one wasn't considered in. Two 30-year-olds really, really enjoying themselves here for Latvia. That was a much better shot. Okay, now he's gone with the service. Plavins off the net. Canada. That's a beautiful... Yeah, it was on the outside of the line. But as long as you touch the line, you're in great shape. And that's exactly what happened there. 4-2 Canada. Oh, I feel very embarrassed that you saw me on the television. No face. That's my life. 30 years in the game, and only in my early life did I actually do any presenting, but this is such a thrill to be here in Apeldoorn and witnessing some extraordinary athletic, superb athletes. Bit close, bit close. Lucky to get away with that one. Samoilos was up there, but he failed to contact there. Two arms up, just the block was not quite there. Just kept forcing through. So that was a really good piece of play from Binstock at the net to make 5-3. Uh-huh. 4-5 now, another impressive piece of net play. Latvia really, well, they have impressed. They've only taken 1-3 setter. That was against the Grimal Cousins from Chile. And that one is off the block and out. Canada are being very competitive in this opening set. I knew they would be.
Sam Schachter to serve.
They won in the Piranha Open last year. Second in the Doha Open that I was involved with. Second in the Purek Major Series this year. And what's happened here? Well, Canada complaining, but let's have a look at it.
He made a mistake. It was a foot fault, I call it.
Sure, it wasn't the same?
It was a foot fault.
Yes, it was by foot.
The foot fault is the decision. 5-6. Jeska making herself very plain. Watch out. Ooh, it's gone. It's out. And that levels things up at 6-all, opening set. And the big thing, you don't get upset about decisions. You've got to get on with it. The scoreboard is the absolute truth, I'm afraid. Hard to take sometimes, but that is the only thing that actually matters. And a touch, double touch, and he's annoyed. Josh Binstock is... Josh Binstock is really, really upset here. She will get a yellow card out if he carries on like that, I can tell you. He takes his glasses off, does he? Well, he's going to actually wipe them. Just calm down a little bit. That was, a carry or a double hit, it doesn't matter. It's given to Latvia. They are strong-minded, I tell you, those referees. Hard training. Okay, well, there's a bit of venom in that one, that's for sure. Came off the top of the net, but it went down at a great angle. Josh Binstock levels things up at 7-all as they go to the opposite end. Klavan's annoyed with himself. But, hey, close, tight, going to be a big, big battle here. This has got all the flavour of a three-gamer, a three-setter. Samoilos over the top, and it's a beautiful little dink. Perfect shot. Shakhtar just a little bit slow in getting there. Could have read it a little better. Let's have a look. Ija, well, trouble is he was well behind the blocker. 8-7. Down the middle, lots of opportunities there, good stuff. Yeah. Do you know, Josh Binstock's getting a little bit of a complex here. He had to look around at the referee before he claimed the point. Look, there he goes. That's a good shot, 8-all. It's out of play, off the bump. Good effort there from Shakhtar. It goes long, so it's a huge hit for 9-8. Samoilev's really, really got a fabulous angle on that, and he's now at the serve line. Too close. This is a bit easier. Meter and a half back, and it's out of play. Well, you can't blame anybody else but himself there. Josh Binstock had a chance. Accuracy, efficiency, control, all those things are required in this sport. Good serve. That was a touch, wasn't it? Yeah, off the net as he came down, Sam Shakhtar got too close. Once again, Binstock plays that set too close to Samoilov's into the net, and that is not easy. Look at this. Easy foul. 11-8. Binstock gets one this time. The ball comes up into the stand where we're placed. There will be a technical timeout. Next point, I think you have probably heard the stadium announcers call it. Josh Binstock now with the service. It's a good one. Watch out, Samoilovs is going to kill this. Oh, it's... no, down. It was just down and again. A very, very close, close call there, but Sam Shakhtar didn't quite make it. So, Latvia, Samoilovs and Plavins are in control of this opening set at the moment. They've got the Canadians rattled. They are certainly very smooth with their efficiency and playing the ball to every part of the court. Good stuff.
En wat je gewoon ziet is dat er door de week een enorm veel leven is in Apeldoorn. Mensen die het stadion bezoeken, mensen die hier buiten kijken, het is fantastisch om te zien.
Well, they're breathing heavily. It means that they're being running around all around the court.
Zijn jullie nou nog wel bereid om meer van dit soort evenementen in de avond door te trekken?
Ik durf echt zeker dat deze week geen nee meer te zeggen. Nee, we zijn wat je zegt. We hebben in Apeldoorn een heel breed draagvlak voor het volleyballen. De twee grootste verenigingen van Nederland hier in Apeldoorn. Dus kom maar op.
There is one of the personalities, of course, in Apeldoorn being interviewed. And there, the Latvian flag. And there's a girl from Riga. Latvia doing really well here. Martins Plavins with the ball going off to the left. Who are they going to target? I got a feeling this one will come to Sam Schachter. Watch out. It's left to left. Nope, it's gone across court. Been stopped. And that's a great block. That is a super block from Samoylov. So what do you get from the music? My block, my block. It was a good one. Left hand, just enough. He was trying to play an angle on that as well, has been stopped. Binstock is a little bit further back this time, gives himself a little bit of room, but watch out this time, we've got Plavins. Plavins chases it down, great anticipation. He's got a chance here to kill, and he does beautifully. That really is exciting beach volleyball. Plavins is all over the place. I tell you, it's so impressive. Martins won the bronze medal in the Olympic Games with Janice Smeddens in 2012 in London. Martins and Alexander's ninth in the Olympic Games in Beijing in 2008. They had an early career, actually, 2005 through to the Beijing Olympics in 2008. Plavins and Samoylov played together. Had three great seasons from juniors, actually. 30 years old now, both of them. It's 10-14, it's out. It's 15-10. Well, we have had some fabulous coverage. Our host broadcaster has done a great, great job giving us intimate pictures, slow motion. Fantastic. I've even picked up a little bit of Dutch. They even taught me to say that their bosses are just like Likje Dolsen. That means very good, apparently. I won't let anybody else tell me otherwise. It certainly have been a fabulous, and again we get some really close-up intimate shots of that one as well. Watch this for a block. Beautiful. And then a different angle. Here we go again. I know what to expect now, you see. The team have been brilliant. Three times we see it from a different angle. Wonderful. You really are Lekker Dussen. Well, it really is a fabulous week of great volleyball. And Samoylov has suddenly really come into his rhythm, hasn't he? Fantastic defense, and the Canadians are really struggling to break through at the moment. If you think they look like airline seats, well, it's because you're right, they are airline seats. Transservia have flown up from quite a number of places around Europe, and particularly from Madrid. The beach girls, we'll see those in a while, but these girls, I tell you, they have been stunning. They're standing up the whole time, and when the music comes, they are bouncing in perfect rhythm. They have had a wonderful evening, I can tell you. Okay, Canada have broken through at last, 11-17. They change ends, of course.28 combined score, and now our little, not little, very large boom camera will show us the serve right through. Look at this. Canada dinking one over. And Samoilovs doesn't get that one down. That was beautiful work. Oh, and that's out of play off the flop. Nice work for Canada. And I have to say, Shakhtar did well there on the side out position. 12-17. Okay, it's Latvia back in business once again. And Plavins puts one down the line. He normally goes across court, I have to say, but that's what fooled the Canadians as well. Great power, beautiful accuracy. 18-12. Watch out, Plavins down the middle this time, and it's a hook shot that's no good. On the line this time, on the line, and Canada pick it up through Sam Schechter. 13-18. That was the hook that wasn't quite as successful as he'd hoped, but there, fabulous shot. 13-18. Fabulous. That's my block, my block. We don't need the music. 19-13. Samoilovs is happy. The Latvian flags are being rained out. They can see in front of him. It's set point here. 79 kilometers an hour. And that's off the top. And that is Canada's point. 79k from the service, and that one comes straight back and in play. 14-19. Here's Binstock. And again, that boom camera will picture here. Let's have a look. Plavins, will he go down the line? He does, and it's off the block and it's away. And that is now set point. Set point to Latvia.
Special welcome to all the four friends from Latvia. Lightning Lutz from Latvia.
Desperately need this one. They haven't got it. Watch out. It's a nice little tip over the top. Reverse bump, and that was beautiful play from Alexander Samoilovs. Latvia have taken this first set in a very, very emphatic and impressive fashion. Really, really good stuff. Let's have a look at it. Yeah, nice pickup there. And that was just arrogance to finish it off. Shaped up to play the set and just dinked it over with the reverse bump. Very, very nice. 21-14 in the first. Have a look at a little review of that first set then. Plavins plays right into the corner beautifully. Over the top there from Binstock, and that's in. Nice set here from Schachter. Big power play, and then another left-handed block from Samoilovs. Yep, they deserve that. Yeah, the stats, attacks in favor of the Latvians. No aces. Three blocks, that was a big one, and four errors from the Canadians. That has made the difference. One love in sets. Well, the Beach Girls have been a big hit here. Dancing to a big hit, and there, well, the men love it, and it appears the women do as well. The girls, the little girls, don't know what to quite make of it all, but we are certainly appreciating all the effort, the time, and certainly the skills, the talents, and the rhythm of the Beach Girls from Madrid. Latvia! Latvia! And there's a little signal there from the Canadians. They'll open this second set. He's there again. Martins Plavins gets one down from a lovely set position. Well, you wouldn't bet against these guys, would you, going all the way to the final? They are very, very impressive. They team up so beautifully. That is a fantastic shot, though, from Josh Finstock. Wow, on the angle there, and just look at where this one went. Absolutely perfect into the corner. I got a feeling that Plavins ducked out of the way of that one. One all. Binstock getting a little bit of the bird. Not spiky, but the Latvian bird. Okay. 2-1, Samoilov serving, coming across to the left side. He likes to play the angle. This one will go to Binstock. There you go, short to Binstock. Oh, nice. Good work there. Good thinking by Sam Schachter. He could see the opening develop up there, and that was really, really nice. Nice little touch across the top. Yep, very clever. He's fast, though, isn't he, Plavins? My goodness, he almost got there. 2-0. It's over. No, on the line. Well, oh, yeah, well, I've got a feeling that was the net touch. Josh Binstock is very, very vocal, very verbal. What's this? What's happening? It's way out. It's way out. It wasn't touched. Raised eyebrows there, even behind the glasses. We can see that from Josh Binstock. Not a happy chappy. 3-2, Latvia. What a block, 4-2! Yep. Well, Samoilov has had a field day, hasn't he? Love this one. And that will not do Josh Binstock's confidence any good at all. Binstock again. Samoilov is against him. It's picked up. Watch out. Plavins, and oh, that's a great return. Fantastic block. I'm surprised he didn't turn around and point a finger at Samoilov, to be quite honest. Oh, that's a really, really good block. It was beautiful. 3-4. Canada have got it again. Binstock.
Mr. Binstock.
A no-fuss service, that, isn't it? And that's a no-fuss hit from Martins Plavins. Gee whiz. $237,000 in his career over 13 seasons, 106 tournaments. Samoilov has had $428,000 career earnings, 13 seasons in the FIVB. And I think that was it.
Yes,
it was it. Good shot. Nicely played down. 4-5 now. It will be Schachter with the service. Plavins from the right post. It's a huge hit, but this will be gathered back. Watch out for Schachter. Schachter again, but he'll be on the right post this time, and comes down, and that's out of play. And that really is a gift. They should have made it. They were on the attack there, Canada. They were not defending. They should have made that. Schachter will be really annoyed. It means that it's 6-4 now to Latvia. Good block. It's just out, though. 5-6, it will be Binstock to come back. He got a silver medal in Fordek Major Series. I think the Swatch guys are coming back into beach volleyball, and that is a really big deal. And of course, Red Bull with Media House also heavily involved in the coverage. And that is a great block there, this time from Josh Binstock. And that is leveled things up at 6-6 in this second set. The Latvian flag just drooping a little bit there as a result.
Nice shot.
Nice shot. Samoylov's having a little chat. Agnieszka Miskowska, the Polish referee. Been stopped, gets another one off the block and down, and that really keeps them in the match here at the moment. 7-7, they'll change sides. ...21-14 in the first set to the Latvians. They absolutely strolled away from it at about this juncture in the first set. Sam Schachter. Said it so many times this week, and that's what drives the coaches mad. It's a bit close, but it's in. It's off. Yeah, it was a really good shot. In, off the block. But very nice to level things at 8-8, and back comes Binstock. They lost their first match against Enriquez and Villavan, who just lost to the Australian pair. And they won the other two against the Egyptian and Polish duo. And that is a really good shot there from Klavins. Out at the right post. He loves it over there, you can tell. It's 9-8. Samoylov will serve. Nice save, but then wasted by Samoylov with a fairly indifferent shot on the second. Well, it's a nice idea, but you've got to execute or you look a little bit silly, because you had another chance to play the set. 9-9. Over the net. I suppose you could blame Klavins for that one. The Canadians are in the lead in this second set for the first time. 10-9. Here's Schachter. And that is a really good service. A big scream from Sam Schachter of delight at that ace service. 11-9. One more, they can take a little rest. But they're out of the sun. The lights are on in four corners of this wonderful purpose-built stadium, only for the, in fact, for this week. That's it. They will take a break. Josh Binstock rushing across to take the towel, to take a seat. And that is a very, very good shot. 10-11 is the score. And the Beach Girls will be back to entertain in just a couple of moments. Samoylov's again keeping his blocking potential going. Klavins with the attack. From Schachter making a big difference. Binstock ever hopeful.
Steek je handen recht vooruit en wacht op de buurt van Dieter Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go again.
Carmen, Melania, Patricia, Sandra Delia, Clara, Rocchio and Elena. They're all here to entertain from Spain. You notice who's got the cameras out. That's all the boys. And there, they're all taking pictures of Rocchio. Rocchio. There you go. Granddad's not amused. Come on, you loved it, really.
Team Latvia! Are there any fans in the house of Team Canada?
Well, that's interesting. Latvia have a really good support. But I tell you what, the Netherlands love the idea of Canada winning. It's 10-11. Here's a big chance here to 12, and they've made it. I love the celebrations. They are real, real entertainers, aren't they? Look at that, what a great touch. Fabulous work, throwing themselves around and then on the run. Closed hands. Here's Binstock, 12-10. And that is 11-12, off the block and away. Blubbins, just a little shake of the head here, but he must have been very happy that that one went out. Binstock close, but not close enough. Here's Samoilov. Right, Sam Schachter at the right post has got a great angle. 77 kilometers. And really, really nicely played. That was the ball, the service coming over from Samoilov's. At the next break, I'll tell you about Igor Kolodnitsky. Oh, that is superb. Excellent play, 14 points to 11. And you cannot fault that from Binstock. It's a beautiful block. Up he goes, perfect position, great technique, fabulous finish. Great work. Schachter's got it now. Here he is. Pressure's on, young Sam. Can he do it again? Yes, he can! Ho, ho, ho! That is an absolute cracking duo of my blocks. Yeah, 15-11, superb stuff. Igor Kolodnitsky, he hit the ball from the serve at 114 kilometers an hour. That was less than half that, I can tell you. Not three in a row. Oh, it was touched. Yeah, well, Binstock there was getting very excited by his double block. He got too close to the net. There he goes up and touches on the way down. He thought it was going to be played by Samoilov. It came back to Plavins, and that's what ruined his chance of that point. It's 12-15.
No, no, no.
Okay. Back off the net, and Samoilov touches it out of play. That is a change of ends. It's 16-12. Canada have made a big fight back here. 21-14 in the first. It's already 16 to Canada. They're in profit in the second. Little nod from Binstock. It's flat, it's not that far. Plavins over the top, and he did well. Well, he is learning, because Binstock obviously had actually blocked him twice in a row. So what does he do? He puts it over the top. Schachter can't quite reach it. Good effort, though. 13-16. Binstock is blocked, but it's kept up by Schachter. Schachter puts it over, but that is now problems. Oh, a little joust there. A joust over the net, and Sam Schachter wins it. That is 17-13. Yeah, well, Canada have done really well. Kept it alive there. The rally's in play. That was over the top. Nicely picked up by Plavins, and then that joust goes to Canada. Here we go. Yeah, beautiful work. We love that. Great pictures, boys. Thank you. Lexa Dawson. It's out of play. That's 18-13. Well, Latvia, I tell you what, the crowd right behind the Latvians at the moment, with the flags up, the maroon and white flags are in evidence, but they're now getting very, very nervous about this. Schachter with the serve. That's close. That is very close, and what a joust there. Oh, Binstock, what a beauty, joust, 19-13, two hands on that. And I've got a feeling that Plevin's only put the one up and that made the difference. Here he goes, one hand on two, you're never going to win it. Timeout from Latvia, 19-13, great work. Wow, what a turnaround. Big, big effort from Binstock and Schachter to bring this second set almost in their favor. Heavy breathing here. You can understand why.
In het EK van 2010 was die Plavits ook wel succesvol. Daarna zijn we dus in 2013 en 2014 dan terug met medailles. De mannen zijn hier ook zeker weten van plan om tot met zondag actief te blijven in Apeldoorn. En in Den Haag natuurlijk al gaat in de finale.
En ik ga deze voor Josh. Al 11 seizoenen actief, 63 toernooien gespeeld, 34 jaar in de Richmond Hill, Ontario. En ineens afkomstig uit Richmond Hill, tegenwoordig gewoon achter Toronto.
It's a timeout that was called by Latvia. And again, they've got their support right next to them. But it's really looking as if Canada are going to take this one. Sam Schachter with the ball. Binstock is there. And it's a lovely little dink from Samoilov. This, oh, that was a carry. Yep, definitely. Yep, definitely. Well, the nerves are definitely getting a little bit to Sam Schachter here. That was certainly. Look at this. Ooh, very messy. So, 15-19. Still, no, a little bit too much there. That is 20. 20 as they change. It's been a good match. Everybody has enjoyed it. Great crowds. Fabulous people, I have to say. It's 20 points to 15. Over the top, is still alive, no. No, and a carry is given against Josh Binstock. 16-20, is still gonna receive it this time. So a big opportunity here. Receiving and first attack will be to Canada. They should close it out right here. Samoilovs, he will play just an easy ball. He's not gonna really hard hit this one. There you go, big chance. Sam Schachter's there. Right post, bang, it's dead, it's one all. Okay, 21-16 in the set, and a really impressive change of good fortune this time for Canada. If you're watching in Ontario, don't switch off because you've got another set to go. And the target will be 15. Agnieszka tosses, what are we going to get? There you go. It's up to Samoilovs. Well, we're enjoying this one. Canada, we hoped, would put on a big fight. They were blown away in the first set, and this time they've made a really, really big improvement.
3, 2, 1.
Well, there is the story of the set in stats. Attacks certainly more in favor of Canada.
Yes.
Errors, there were 4-2 in Canada, but look at the blocks, 6-1. And that is a really impressive stat. It's one all in sets. Binstock and Schachter have really made a big, big improvement. You're on the television. Yes, isn't that exciting? Oh, I love it. Oh, It's me, and now my brother. It's very rewarding seeing the reaction of kids. Right, third, final set. Samoylov is up there, but another good block, bin stop. Two-handed block again, and it's kept alive, but that's too close. Yeah! It was too close. Latvia pick up the point. And, well, I don't suppose that Sam Schachter could be blamed for that one. He got it back, but ultimately it went straight over. And to Binstock's great credit, he praised him for making the attempt. Binstock misses that one. Samoylov gets it up. Here is Plavin. Another one bites the dust. Or bites the sand, you might say. 2-0. The Latvian flags are fluttering again, very nicely, proudly. Good back there from Plavins. Sam Schachter's at the right post, got the... Oh, my goodness, a balloon! Wow, that was so far out, it was nearly in Amsterdam. Oh, we've got a lovely cooling breeze coming here now. Not only have we lost the sun, we've got a nice, fabulous evening breeze, just like the south of France. Where's the ball? We need a ball, girls. Thank you. Here we go. It's 3-0. Latvia's the call. Canada will make the difference there, though. Nice shot, Binstock. Well, they know what needs to be done. One more point and they'll change ends. Binstock happy with that. He's coming back for the service. They're breathing heavily. I tell you, they've been working very, very hard here. Flat serve. It's gone too far. It's gone too far, but well saved. Now, Binstock can actually set up Schachter. Here we go. Perfect. 2-3. Change ends. Yeah, the moment that that one came back to the net, you knew they were in trouble. Well, they didn't have a clue which way to go. In the end, they split, and that ball went straight between them. 2-3. Plavins. Oh, it's out, but it was touched out. Off the block, unlucky. 4-2. DJ really enjoying himself. He's been hard worked, but absolutely loving it. That's a really good piece of play. That is very, very clever. They kept coming to the left side. Schachter plays it, and watch this, watch this. It's beautiful. Very nice shot. 3-4. Schachter again. Well, they've turned Latvia into three syllables, and Canada also three syllables, isn't it? Canada. We heard it together. It's four. That was dangerous. Oh, beautiful angle over. Watch out, Samoylov is in the big mood, and that was touched. Net was touched. Didn't matter where the ball went, it was a foul. Five, four, Latvia. Are you from Riga, young man? There is another place that we know of. It's a place called Jumala. How do we know that? That's out of play, Latvia again. Well, we know it because Samoilovs was born there, and that's in my notes, Jurmala. Six, four. You can't fault Binstock for his effort, can you? He really hates to lose any points at all. Martins Plavins. Great block. Another chance here for Binstock. He makes it this time, though, a little bit closer to the center. And that is a great angle shot from Binstock. 5-6, they're staying close. Five, six, Binstock serves. Here's again, he's gone too long. Oh, man. You don't do that at this crucial stage. Well, he's had a little smile, but wow. Binstock. Great key. Ah, it's long. Was it off? No. Hey, hey, hey. Well, that's been given. That has been given to Canada. It's been given to Canada. Samoilovs can't believe it. Let's have a look. There, up, 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 and out of play, but he thinks there was a touch either of the net or of the ball, whatever. It wasn't given. The scoreboard tells the truth. Right. And again, Samoilovs now from further out. Plavins, it's too close. Oh, great jousting. This is exciting, still there. Oh, the claps now for that great save. Samoilovs still in, and that was a touch at the net by Sam Sakka. A foul at the net, and that goes to Latvia. Wow, what a rally. How exciting was that? That was a brilliant, brilliant save. Watch this. Oh, no. Fabulous shots from the players and shots from the cameras. Well done, boys and girls. Fantastic team effort. We've got some wonderful coverage. 8-6 Latvia. After all the shouting, it settles, the calm before the storm. Here we go. Plavins from the right. This is now the big hit, and it's in, and it's 7-8. They'll change again. Took Sakka a little while to realize they were in the third set. Round they go. Who's going to serve this one? It looks like it's going to be Binstock. And the beat goes on. 7-8. The Latvians will whistle this down. He's really very well in this time. And it's a fantastic block. That has leveled things at 8-all. And Binstock, love him or hate him, he is not ever to be in the dark. He will always be making headlines because that was a fantastic block. He will argue with the officials. He will make some mess-ups, but he certainly cannot be ignored. He's really impressive. Here he comes. Dinks it in. 8-all. Where? We got him again. We have! You, I tell you. I built him up and he didn't let me down, did he? Wow. That's the second time we've had two blocks in a row, and Binstock, just like I told you, has now found the lead for Canada. Goodness me. Super. 8-9-8. Easy serve. Samoilovs is going to play it up to Plavins. Plavins, and in the joust there. My goodness, that was so close to being three in a row. Wow, the Latvian supporters just breathing a huge sigh of relief there It was a single hand on two. Let's have a look at it. And he got away with it. Goodness me, that was tight. Here we go, bin stop. And the... it's all returned and the lion roars again. Alexandra Samoylov. Good work. Well, they are working so hard for all of us, but just look at that wide open mouth. It's another good shot from Binstock. It's been given and Samoylov goes over and complains. He's not going to get any joy there. It's been given to Canada. It's on the scoreboard. It's 10-all. Wow, what a match. 21-14, 16-21, 10-all. Well, how dare you not enjoy this? Well, I'm sure you're watching in Riga as well. Come on, shout a little bit louder. They need you. And that is a huge hit from Plavins from the right post. And that opposite hitter's position, well, he's had great success with it. Plavins will now take the serve. So first attack will be Canada's. It's a really good set, but it's not down. Another chance here. Schachter's on the right post and makes it in down the line. It's 11-all. Nice set, really good set. And Samoylov have just drifted into the center a little bit. He wasn't covering the line. And Schachter played it down. 11-all. It's a strange service, I'll talk about it in a minute. And that's out of play. That is out of court from Plavins. My goodness me, that is a huge error. Normally, with the first attack, you'd expect them to do better than that. 12-11. And that is very impressive. We've got Josh Binstock. He has a little run. His foot is in the air as he crosses the line. Watch this. It's a little trickle run. Dip. And here he goes, and then goes to the net immediately. It's still in play. This is a huge point for Canada, and they have got it because the block goes out. And that is 13 points to 11. Wow, what a turnaround. The Latvian supporters here are now really, really worried. Binstock, after being really overpowered, overshadowed in the first set, has come back with a mighty, mighty defense. Binstock runs in again. Samoylov is there, but it's a good block. Samoylov will play it up to Plavins now. Plavins over the top, it's in play. And that is 12-13, they will change sides. The great thing though for Canada is that they will be receiving and they will pick up match point if they can make that first attack stick. Gee, it's exciting, I'm really enjoying this one. Here we go. Samoylov gets it in. It will be Sam Schachter that will go to the middle, and the block is too good! Latvia, against all the odds, have come up to 13-all in the third and final set. Well, that was such an important moment. Look at him. He went over to the right as well. He knew the angles. Here we go. 13-all. It's a must win. And Canada have missed that one. Here's a chance. Plavins will kill this. It's in, it's in, it's out again. Oh my goodness me, how exciting was that? Off the bump and out of play. It was a huge hit for Martins Plavins. It's now match point to Latvia. And you have to say that timeout by Canada is absolutely deserved. Josh Binstock, well, if I can tell you now, he is so, so annoyed and upset that they didn't get that point. They had the chance, they were 13-11, and it's now at this moment match point 14-13 to Latvia. Ouch. Oh my goodness, is this exciting? Oh, the Latvians really are excited. Yeah, they know they're on the telly. Uh-huh. Well, if they get out of this with the win, you know that they will consider themselves a little bit lucky. Beach volleyball, Latvia. There's a lot of them in the crowd, isn't there? They love their beach volleyball. And they particularly like Alexander Samoilov. Good stuff. Our boom camera is right in line. Watch out, Samoilov's there with the match point. Chance here for Canada to level it up. And they have managed it. It's 14 all. The big problem, though, is the serve is with Canada. Well, who's going to crack here? Really exciting. A place in the quarterfinals at stake. Canada will serve. Sam Schachter. Oh, Schachter. Goodness me. That is such, such a waste. That's pressure. Well, Martins Plavins, he likes to hit them. He's been known to put them in the 70s. He softens that one. He doesn't want to make the error. Schachter can make amends, and he does. Oh, that's a big relief for Canada and for Schachter. He made amends immediately for that poor service with a big, big hit. This is a great spike down the line. Plavins was there, but he couldn't control it. 15 all. And the crowd loving it. Little kick of the sand as he steps forward across the line. A dinky little trot. That's out of play! Oh my goodness me, Canada are back in this big time. 16-15, they're now got a match point of their own. Well, I'm glad we don't have another commentary after this because I think I might need a little voice rest because this is hugely exciting. 16-15, Canada with the match point. Samoilov is there, Plavins is on the right post, but he makes a big one for 16-all. Ha! Good stuff. Don't let your eyes avert from the screen. Whether you're watching on computer or on TV, it's all fabulous action. 16-all, Samoilov. And a little reverse, that's interesting. Chance here for Latvia to take this one, and they don't. Wow, left-handed! Ho-ho! A left-handed shot from Binstock, but they were all too tentative there. That really was a fabulous rally in many respects, but that left-handed little dink from Josh Binstock gives them the second match point. Canada, 17-16. A little far away, but Samoilov has got this one, and oh, so close to a block. Oi, Binstock plays it out off his side at 17-all now. Well, there were nerves in the last rally because nobody wanted to make the mistake. Let's have a look at this one. Binstock makes it, 18-17. Aye, aye. And a little bit of Celtic music, what's all that about? Maybe Canadians have got a little bit of Celtic blood in them. It's certainly rhythmical as they change. They've got the service here with Binstock, 18-17. The Latvian hearts are in their mouths at the moment. Canada have it. It's over the top. Samoilov. It's Plavins. It's the block, and it's on the line! Canada have won this huge match in Apeldoorn. They go into the quarterfinals in Apeldoorn, and that is a famous victory. Wow! The 21st seed in the tournament has knocked out the number 6 seed here. And a sensational style. You have to feel sorry for the Latvian supporters. They are so, so disappointed. Wow. But they are giving a clap to their players and to the victors there. Canada have done it with sheer guts, determination. Binstock and Schachter will be heroes in Canada tonight. You should cheer them on in Ontario. They have been superb. Great, great work. What a finish there. What a block. Smiles all round. Canada are victorious by 2 sets to 1. Josh Binstock gave his absolute all there. You can tell he loves to win, but I think even more he hates to lose. There he is with the set. He questioned every decision of the referees almost that they lost. Very happy with the ones they won, of course. And that is a fabulous block. Another huge block there. Two in a row. He had a double, two in a row blocks. It was great. I hope you enjoyed that one. Here's the story in numbers. 44.7% in attacks to Binstock and Schachter. The blocks were 9-7. He made some errors, but they were the big stats, and that was a huge, huge win for the Canadian pair. We're going to have a little chat to them right now, and I don't think they can get to their feet, to be quite honest. They're absolutely pooped. Wow, what a match to finish the night on for our broadcast. There's still one more for the crowd here to enjoy, but you have to hand it to Samoilovs and Flavins. They were in with a chance right to the end, but ultimately those blocks from Binstock made the difference. Latvia are out of it, going home in the Netherlands.
Yeah, on the 1st of July, Canada Day, here in Apeldoorn. A fresh team entered Apeldoorn today, and you beat the guys from Latvia. Tell me, what happened today here?
We knew it would be a very difficult match. They're an amazing team, amazing players. They obviously don't play that much together, so we knew it would be tough. And the crowd was amazing. Even both teams, you know, against us, with us, the energy is unbelievable, so it really helps.
All right. It was a big fight today, wasn't it?
Yeah, we kind of went off to a little slow start there, but I think we tried to just recover and pick up that second set. So. It was a tough, grinding match, and I guess we have to look forward to that going through the rest of the tournament.
And please explain the audience of Apeldoorn, why did you beat it, guys? What was your tactic?
We tried one thing, it wasn't working, we switched, wasn't working, and it was back and forth. Anybody could have won that match, it was very close, so we just happened to pull that out, so we were very fortunate for that.
All right, thank you very much, guys. See you later in this tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, the team of Canada!
Martin Westering with the interview there, and the Canadians are absolutely chuffed to bits.